Well, hello everybody. It is a Sunday in May and we're in Royal Deeside at Crathy, home of the Queen and the Royal Family and all the rest of it. So we're just going to go for a wee wander around the estate in Balmoral. So we're just at the bottom of the track and Big Brother is watching us on the left. Found another one. King Leopold. I think this is one of the more hidden ones.
Aha!
It's a big one. Right, time for a coffee. That's cute. I don't know if you can see behind me, but there's the first hints of what we're aiming for. Just hiding behind the trees. It's got to be the biggest cairn I've ever touched.
Hello.
So there you go, everybody. That possibly is Scotland's largest cairn, but it was good to see it. Something I've wanted to see for years, so it was nice just to get up there and catch it when it's quiet. So anyway, thanks again for watching, and I will see you for the next wee trip. Cheers just now.